Okay, hello, hi. Once again, today we're going to focus on location decision, business IDCSE. Okay, so if I proceed, I'll share you the thing. Okay, so now, first of all, okay, why location is important? Anyway, for people, it's a very favorite question on location. Location is normally considered when the business is first setting up. Initially, they're going to start up a business, so they will be focused on where should they locate their business. Or probably because at now, current moment, they are not satisfied, they're looking to relocate to another place. Or possibly, the objective is for growth. They want to have more branches, more places to diversify their business. Or globalization would have taken place, and you want to have around the world, so that also can be a consideration. Okay. Location decision should be made after taking consideration into all economics, human, physical, socioeconomic strategy factors, and assessing the pros and cons of each of these factors. Okay, the main aim of choosing location is one where the cost will be low, and of course, lean production will be the best achieved, leading to high profit. Because remember, business objective, most of the private sectors are focusing on profit and growth as well. So in this place, what you're going to look at here, factors affecting location of manufacturing or primary business sectors and service sectors, retailing sectors in different ways. Okay, how it is going to be impactful and what are the factors affecting all the location. Okay. Okay. Now let's look at factors affecting location of a manufacturing primary sector business. Okay, first you have to look at the production method. This has importance of being definitely you should be closer to the suppliers. Next, you look at the market. Depending on when the product gains weight and preservation, etc. Okay, raw material. Whether raw materials is nearby or else it's going to be costly for them. Okay, this takes two into you have to see whether with this we are able to apply lean production into the company. Okay, excellent economy of skills, support business and education establishment should be ideally be closed. Okay, availability of labor, you have to look at it, includes quality, quantity labor required, as well as minimum wage rate should be taken into account. Okay, next you look on government influence. Without government influence, how established you are also, it is difficult without government influence to grow in certain countries. Okay, why? Because government have great influence on business, where they give you grants, loans, and probably they give you lesser taxation. They have new policies, okay, or restriction as well, quota systems and so on. Okay, next you have to look at the infrastructure, whether transportation, communication is reliable. Do you have power supply, water supply? Okay, because without that, manufacturing will tend to stop. Okay, when tend to stop, profit also will be lesser. Okay, last but not least, we look into climate, economical secure, political stable, or natural temperature. On the climate, normally for manufacturing, they are not very much on the climate because they are manufacturing a lot of big, huge item, and they are not really focusing much on climate unless it is in a country where it always have natural disasters and so on. That will be quite difficult to sustain. Okay, next one, we look into secondary sector, more towards retailing. Yeah? Okay, first, you need to have shoppers. Okay, shoppers, this will be based on the customers one way, attract ideally central location. That means you should have your business, okay, centralized nearby where you can have shoppers coming to your retail business. Okay, not only that, you should have neighboring shops. They can be even your competitors, but it's good to have them beside you. Okay, even though it encourages window shopping and people will come to you and get attracted to you, to your product and so on. Okay, so we must have neighbor shops and in fact competitors as well. Okay, not forgetting government's influence here. Yes, rental, taxes, demand and supply. Okay, then last but not least, we'll look into security. Of course, people want to, when they go for shopping, they want to feel safe. Okay, they don't want any crime theft to take place, so they will look into matter on the security purpose. Okay, last one, let me see, last one that I can share with you before we end the lesson. Factors affecting local location service sectors, basically. Okay, of course you want to have near the customers because there'll be direct contact, quick response, they can give you quick response as well. Okay, technology, online business allow business to not need to locate in areas of high demand. Okay, next, to look at the quality and quantity of labor required into the service sector. Okay, that is, and last but not least, near other businesses. Support business must be near businesses because they're supporting, okay, and it will be quick in time, and they could locate in business areas for convenience of their customer. The best thing example would be bank. Okay, that is all for today's lesson. Okay, till I see you in future lesson. Till then, take care. Thank you and bye-bye.